Good morning, Sam.
That should suffice. Glad to see everything's in good working order. The latest in our line of EX grenades, I give you the number 2. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your fecal matter. We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback. EX grenades, the number 1. So named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated from your urine. Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which should make it more effective against BTs. Whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and produce additional units for your use. So you needn't worry about, running out.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City is a fair distance from VT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia. Thank you.
Thank you for your contribution.
Gotta say, I really appreciate you going the extra mile. Thanks. Take care.
Access delivery. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
pleasant journey.
Sam, looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go. Sam, having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
Thank you.
you. Fine work, Sam. Fine work.
ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Yeah.
Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. When we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a single...
Good work. Charges. How you doing, Sam? You trying to put the rest of us to shame? Fine by me.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. Even the moon.
the rip.
Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, it's hot. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things beached things. Began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's new symptoms. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Say, but the little guy came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough chiroprinters, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more sea in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.